How's it going, everybody? Welcome to the next up, but today we're continuing with Devil May Cry 2, Mission 6. Let's start. Let's just see. Ah, we're back here! Yeah, because we found the thing. I think we should go back to this thing down here I was asking about previously. Previous episode. That's so cool. This thing. No? Okay, then. Apparently not. That's on my bed. Where should I be going? Okay. Are we gonna face the building now? Bring it on, building. Not that I said you're building anymore, but still. He's one ugly son of a bitch. Not sure if this is worth it. I think shooting him is the best option. No idea what they'll hit me. What else are these bats doing? This lady seems bats that's killing me. Or that's hurting me. Is this loader gonna be this easy? Might as well use it now. If he's done, I'm like, how? Ah, oh, okay, there we go. That makes more sense. Anytime, buddy. This guy's pretty easy, not gonna lie. But it's a very interesting boss, man. Nef Asceptus. What the hell ever that means. Shit! Like I said, a very interesting boss battle. That meant to jump there. Don't go in front of him, Dante! Goodbye, guy. A bee. Okay, you look at the damage style average and orbs. Why am I supposed to do with the orbs? How am I supposed to get more orbs in that mission? What kind of BS is this game? Okay. Short and sweet. There we go, mission 7. Oh, we're almost to the other island now. Thank you all so much for watching this video. If you enjoyed, please leave a like, subscribe as I upload daily videos, and I'll see you all.